Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Yeah, hey, yeah, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Damn, son.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Big H, always bringing you the latest news, celebrity gossip, and word on the streets. So it seems that the boxing match folks said would never happen is gonna happen, and if you don't know what I'm talking about, I'm referring to the up-and-coming fight between Floyd and Connor, and believe me, it's already causing a shitload of beef, and the latest person to get involved in this is 50 Cent, because during a live press conference in New York City, Connor took it upon himself to trash 50 Cent for his obvious affiliation to Floyd. So Connor started clowning 50 Cent about his previous bankruptcy predicament and said that 50 and Floyd were a pair of fake money bitches. Now I could understand calling 50 a fraud, but Floyd, really? Come the fuck on, man. Floyd is richer than a motherfucker, and when he's flexing, he ain't faking. But anyways, 50 Cent replied to Connor's disrespect of his name, and the king of beef had this to say, and I quote, "What the F is wrong with this white boy? You fighting Floyd, not me, fool." Laugh out loud. So this boxing match is definitely causing a stir, and I personally can't wait to see the fight. I personally got my monies on Floyd beating Connor's motherfucking ass, but then again, you never know. So that's it, guys. Peace out.